Karen Berger. Pretty good. Beautiful draw. Really nice wide open draw. Chewy, this chewy sort of texture to the smoke. Kind of getting over a cold. Probably not the best time to smoke a cigar. I haven't had one in a couple days, though. Take a little scotch with it. Kind of smokes like a what is that, Esteli Norteño or something, with the green label. Really good, nice flavors. Like a milk chocolate. Almost like almost like chocolate milk. Got a chocolate milkiness to it. Mm. which actually sounds kind of good. I'm gonna make some cocoa. Very nice. Chocolate. I want some MP3 oil. Some maple syrup. That is a real nice cigar. It's got like a real unique milk chocolate kind of flavor. Yeah, it tastes like the cigar. With like a unusual kind of spice on there too. Really good. I'm gonna smoke this one for a minute. It's a great cigar, in my opinion. It's got some real uniqueness to it. Like, it's good, but it's not just good in the way that a lot of cigars are good. It's a very unique, different kind of a thing going on. It's kind of a cold smoke. Smoke's very cool. This one, two thumbs up. I really like it a lot. And it's not, this would be a good afternoon smoke. from Brian's Box. Good one. Real good.